The excavation crazy evil had uncovered an underground room containing a scroll. This needed to be taken to a lecture hall as quickly as possible. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Hasta la vista, baby!
Payday! Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Nightfall approached. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Night was falling. Absolute Evil's little snots had dug out a new room. It's payday. A new room has been discovered in the dungeon. Thank you. It's payday. Night would soon be over. It was now daytime. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. Heroes are wrecking your rooms. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. It would soon be night. There is a countless survivors pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed.
It's disgusting.
I absolutely hate it!
No, we'd be better off concentrating on the defenses for now.
That sounded like a great plan. Yet the underground was necessary to escape. Maybe those sneaky little heroes still had an ace up their sleeve.
And just what is that supposed to mean? Do you always have to be so vague?
Of course, this is the bit where I ram up the excitement. I mean, how boring would it be if I were just to reveal everything right now?
Extremely unboring.
Just go with it. Thank you. Payday. Your creatures have inadvertently dug into a dragon's nest. It's payday. The sun would soon be rising. It was daybreak.
A couple of the Ironhides I sent to scout around. They've been captured. We should free them. Then I can punish them for failing.
Great plan. Although it looks like those guards are full to the eyebrows with caffeine. None of them are going to be sleeping tonight. Heroes are on their way to one of your islands of evilness.
Come on.
crushing evil simply plowed right through the Ironhide's weedy guards. Thoroughly impressed, they happily joined the evilest of all evil's army.
Simply let themselves be captured. Losers.
Saying something like that now is rather amusing, considering that in the future... but I digress. On we go. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. The sun began to sink. Soon it would be nightfall. Night was falling. The bustling evil had discovered a room in the underground. Payday. payday. The sun would soon rise. Dawn was breaking. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Thank you.
Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. It would soon be night.
Hey!
The moon had risen. It was night. The darkness-loving evil's armies had reached one of the sun temples that made Lakesville's heroes so powerful.
That thing has to be destroyed. Right, everybody, sunblock on, and let's get to it.
Come on. It's payday. The inhabitants of Lakesville continued to enjoy the sun temples that made them extra powerful during the day. It seemed a damn good idea to destroy them.
Yeah.
will fall.
Night would soon be over. Defend the dungeon heart. It was daybreak.
Shh. Hey, listen. Does anyone else hear a strange scraping sound? Like the sound of someone digging through stone. I mean, aside from us, of course. Yeah, I hear it too. Which kind of makes sense, seeing as how we share a body and... maybe it's termites or something like that? Termites in stone? So, like, stone termites? Ugh, total nonsense. Oh, well, it is a fantasy world, so who knows what kind of absurdities the writers will think up.
Stone termites sounded interesting. However, the explanation was much more banal, as some heroes were digging another entrance to the totally caught by surprise evil's dungeon.
What? Someone's tunneling through to us? Damn! Stop them!
The excavation site was accessible from the overworld. It became advisable to pay those troops a little visit to discourage them from their endeavors, permanently, which is to say, axe in the head. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Hear that suspicious rumbling and the cheering?
What's that?
Those are the heroes who actually managed to clear the entrance to the dungeon and will now be attacking more frequently.
Ugh!
Yes, I'm sure your stuttering and stammering is going to stop them. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. The sun slowly began to sink beneath the horizon. It would soon be night. The moon had risen. It was night. The second Sun Temple must be close by. Those guards over there are probably not just standing around for nothing. Then again, you never know with these heroes. They're not exactly famous for their intelligence. The Lakesville heroes continue to praise the sun at their ridiculous temples. Unfortunately, the temples ensured that the heroes' attacks were much more powerful during the day. The darkness-loving evil immediately set about destroying the buildings.